Finally, we made it to God of War 3. Just look at the background. The world's about to end. Kratos' golden fleece got blood on it. The vibe of God of War 3, just from the menu alone, is already showing that about to go down like never before in the God of War games. Even his face, bro. Look how angry he is. Just like God of War 2, we're gonna go with normal.
My vengeance ends now. My brothers, we were forged in victory. A victory that ended the Great War and brought forth the reign of Mount Olympus.
I know Kratos is so badass, but the gods are as well.
Born from the depths of the underworld. Rooted in the River of Souls. Our mountain emerged out of the chaos. As it grew, so too did the might of the Olympians. We created a world of peace, a world of prosperity, a world that lives in the shadow and safety of my mountain.
It wasn't that peaceful, come on.
A mountain that has come to be the absolute measure of strength and power.
Damn, even the bird can't get up there. Yo, Zeus's voice actor is amazing. He's powerful.
Now, on this day, that power is to be tested. The mortal Kratos seeks to destroy all that I have wrought.
These times are pretty cool. I like this lighting.
Put aside the petty grievances that have splintered us for so long. We will unite. We will stand together. And I will wipe out this plague. Olympus will prevail.
Gaia looks pretty different here. I mean, they did change all the designs. Wow, Hades looks more intimidating in this game. Actually, all of them do. All of them look better. Look at Zeus. Hey, the gods look dumb as hell. I can't lie. They all look sick. How long is this chain? That's so much range. Ah, Hercules. Yo, they all united and then Kratos still wins. It's kind of crazy.
Zeus! Your son has returned. I bring the destruction of Olympus!
Let's go, Olympus is going down.
The Titans will fail again.
Nah, it's different. This time it's not just a Titan. It's also the God of War with them, bro. It's different. Oh, this game. Wait. Alright, coming in from God of War 2. This game is feeling like a big upgrade. The sound effects, the feel of the Blaze of Chaos. Are my swords fully upgraded? Yeah, they are maxed out. I was about to say. The Blaze of Athena. Look how golden the blades are. They look amazing. Every design in this God of War 3 so far has been sick as hell. That was a good throw. Oh shit! Poseidon didn't like that. Dived right into him. Aww, Poseidon inside water is not good. That's literally his power. Poseidon's going for every Titan. He pulled the one in the background. They already got like a double kill. Oh, good looks on blowing that out, Gaia. Not gonna lie, Gaia helped a lot. R2-2's magic. Oh shit, I forgot about the magic. Whoa! It's a tornado with a blade of Olympus. Do you guys notice the chain sound is way different? It sounds so much more satisfying in God of War 3. I didn't try parrying with the Golden Fleece. Oh, there's that Lightning Titan. Alright, we got one of the horses from Poseidon. Oh, I can't block that? How should I counter it? Dodge? I'm gonna try dodging. No, that shit always reaches me. Damn, this horse took half my health already. Oh, this feeling must be so annoying for Gaia. Shit's lashed onto her arm. Yes, that's a better position. Keep him there, Gaia. Ooh, what? I can do a combo while being in this position? Yo, that's just lit! He didn't do that in the other game! While in the climbing position, this is a sick-ass powerful combo. Alright, hitting him with a big one. We're gonna hit him with a big one, ready? This should kill him. Never mind. Got it. That horse is dead. We're gonna rip off his jaw? Oh, we are! Damn! Holy shit! Yo! I love the QTEs! I swear this game does them the best. Or I should say this game, this franchise. Mount Olympus. Kratos is just wild. His energy is like unmatched, bro. Once I play these games, it makes me get energy somehow. What the hell did we just... This dude Hades just pulled up, he's like, die, and pulled the whole Titan down by himself. I love Hades so much. Ooh, these crates look more like buff. More luxurious. Yo, if I came here a bit earlier, I would have just faced Hades right here. He was literally so close. Oh no. Yo, Gaia needs a break. I actually feel so bad for Gaia. She helped out a lot too. She doesn't deserve this. One second, Gaia. I'm pulling up. Even Icarus' wings look better in this game. It's like it has gold on them. Wait, that might have been in the previous game. I think it's just a graphics. The chain of balance. It's unrivaled strength. Okay, I'm not that fast at reading. It's unrivaled strength secures the bond between Olympus and the underworld. Oh no, do not die now. Damn, he's fighting Helios. Oh yeah, I remember Helios and that Titan literally just have like personal beef. It's like they're always fighting. Gaia, you good? Oh shit, as soon as I say that, it comes out of her chest. I feel like she's struggling the most right now. Damn, don't throw that shit at me! I'm gonna make every version of Kratos struggle with the gates. Mm. It's a Scimitar. The hell off me. He thought I was about to do something. Oh, Damn. Oh! Oh, his organs came out! That was like a most graphic minion kill yet. Here lie the remains of Ares, the fallen god of war. Wait, what? Oh shit, I didn't even notice that! Ares is under the ice! Wait, he's frozen right here at Mount Olympus? Oh. It's crazy how much this isn't officially Poseidon. This is just his like horses, and they're doing that much damage. Oh, through its mouth, through her mouth. Okay, you're getting too close. Opening up its chest. This is so cool. Breaking its claw. Nice. Oh, that's sharp. Let's go. Drive that shit in his heart. Oh! And he's pushing it! I love how he finishes the job, bro. He always finishes the job. Damn, but Gaia. Might need a huge break. Yeah, take a nap. You need the rest. Jumping inside of her. Alright, we are now inside of Gaia. That's her heart. Damn, I feel like her heart is very vulnerable, especially for smaller people like Kratos. Those blue gems in front of Gaia's heart, I remember you need that those specific weapons to start breaking. Where the hell are we? We on her head? Nice grab! There's too many though.
You challenge me, mortal? A god of Olympus?
A true warrior does not hide, Poseidon! Leave the sea and face me!
You have disrespected the gods for the last time, Kratos.
Yo, Poseidon is an underrated god, honestly. He's so sick. Alright, now it's the real fight. It's kind of sad that Poseidon went out so quick. Gaia's honestly helping a lot. Ooh!
For the greatness of Olympus!
Dude, he's hurting Gaia more than he's hurting Kratos. I mean, everyone is at this point. No, he's about to hit. Go! Dip out! Damn it. Okay, at least we didn't get trapped there. Can I climb this? I can. What the hell? He just grabbed me and slammed. Okay, I'm not gonna climb. To be honest, so far, Poseidon has a boss fight. He's not doing anything too difficult. His moves are pretty repetitive, easy to counter. I just wait for this one. The Zeus boss fight from God of War 2 was harder. He's already done. Poseidon, your light work. I think Kratos just became too strong in God of War 3. He's just soloing. Oh, this man's knocked out cold. Yeah, mash that chest piece. Alright, he's vulnerable, just like that horse. The orange is like his heart. So we gotta attack that. Yo! I think his plan is to knock down Gaia, that's why they attack her so much. Because if Gaia gets knocked down, Kratos also gets knocked down. Oh, we're back here. Oh shit, my health. Yes, go for the punch. Oh, how many? Ah, this is so cinematic. I don't think Poseidon can ever see that coming, that move right there.
Zeus should have kept you where you belong. No matter how many gods fall, there will always be another to stand against you.
They will fall as well.
I love his lines here.
The death of Olympus means the death of us all.
Then prepare for your death, Poseidon.
I love how Kratos put his blades away. Like, he's already wanting to brutally, like, punch him to death. This is much more satisfying playing it rather than just watching it. His neck probably broke from getting smacked on that rock so hard. What happens if I don't press anything here? Oh, you are dead by, was it? Kratos did not die from that. He was ready to just go on by himself without me playing. Okay, come on. What did I expect? I should have just killed him. The sound effect of him like grabbing his golden fleece is like slippery. Dude, the sound design in this game is just another level. Pressing these two buttons for an eye poke. So creative. Bro didn't stand a chance. He got dominated so hard, it's embarrassing. Oh, imagine being on that one ship. Worst area to be on. The ocean is the worst area to be when Poseidon died. Actually, anywhere on low ground. That's flooding mountains.
Kratos, the death of Zeus is within our reach. Climb to my hand.
Alright, let's jump on your finger. I don't have a problem with Gaia so far. She's actually pretty nice and helpful. Oh, we are that close.
What will you do, father? You can no longer hide behind the skirts of Athena.
Athena is dead because of the rage that consumes you, Kratos. What more will you destroy?
The hands of death could not defeat me. The sisters of fate could not hold me. And you will not see the end of this day. I will have my revenge!
Petulant child! I will tolerate your insolence no more!
Zeus is scary when he gets angry. I mean, so is Kratos. They're both intimidating as shit, man. I feel like at this point, everything Kratos says is like a quote. It's like a badass line. Oh, man! Her wrist popped off! Oh, reset it all the way back. Like always, bro. Kratos always gets so close to his goal. Same shit happened with Ares, man. Just gets resetted.
I can hold on no longer!
If I help you, we will both fall. Even now, Zeus gains.
The destruction of Zeus is why you saved me from death!
I saved you all to serve the Titans!
Do not deny me my revenge!
Oh my god.
Listen carefully, Kratos. You Gaia. Simple pawn, nothing more. Zeus is no longer your concern. This is our war, not yours!
How'd she just switch up? Bro, so technically she's just using us the whole time. Oh, that is messed up. Okay, now I see why Kratos hates Gaia.
Sacrifice. I have been denied release.
So much pain in this man's life.
I will defeat Olympus. I will have my revenge.
Talk about determination. This man died like 5 times and he still comes back. Like after death, he still doesn't give up. They're taking my health? Come on, bro. Every God of War game has this reset. And there goes my magic. Oh, they took them. They didn't leave anything left. The red orbs as well. This is the worst swim of his life. Last time we saw him like this is when Zeus stabbed him. Oh, look at that Hades statue. Realm of Hades. That's true.
Death cannot hold those with purpose, Kratos.
Athena.
Athena's always around. Spartan. Even after she died.
I don't.
My sacrifice to save Zeus has brought me to a higher existence.
You still appear to be an Olympian.
Appearances can be deceiving, Kratos.
So can the children of Olympus.
Perhaps.
That's true. Don't get tricked.
My death came by your blade.
My blade was meant for Zeus.
Yeah, you jumped.
Be quick with your words.
As we speak,
shut her down.
For Olympus rages on, and mankind suffers.
Let them suffer. The death of Zeus is all that matters.
His mindset here is insane.
Zeus will not fall as easily as Ares. To destroy the king of the gods, You must seek the source of his strength. The flame of Olympus.
Isn't it suspicious that she's helping him now to kill Zeus when she said she was protecting him?
You sacrificed yourself to save Zeus, and now you seek to destroy
exactly,
him.
I just said that.
What has brought about this change?
Kratos knows what's going on.
I see truth where I did not before. Perhaps these will earn back your trust. These are the blades of exile.
They're different?
They will help guide you on your journey to the flame.
Alright, good looks on that. She's always upgrading the blades.
Remember, as long as Zeus reigns, there is no hope for mankind. Destroy the flame, Kratos, and the very foundations of Olympus will crumble.
These blades will be your most powerful ally against Olympus. So with Athena, it's like she could have truly gotten more knowledge and understands that Zeus is corrupt. Or she is just doing this to use Kratos like a lot of other people have gotten close to using. I see a red crate too. Ooh, jackpot. I didn't notice he uses one hand in this game to open the crates. God of War 1 and 2, he uses two hands. That just proves he's gotten stronger. Ooh, what is this? Gorgonite. At least we need only three in this game.
I knew you would be back, Spartan. Did you miss me?
What a menacing voice. Summon a protective phalanx of shields and spears that will drive your enemies back.
The blades of exile will serve you well, Kratos.
Ooh.
Use them to call forth the spirits of your exiled Spartan brothers.
Oh, that's why they're called the Blades of Exile. That's sick. It's literally Spartan power.
I enjoy listening to your pain.
Oh, not you. Are we gonna get another Medusa head? Let's see how they did the QTEs in this. Cause every game is like different. Oh, this one I just pull its head off? Oh, we still cut it. And I freeze everyone after. That is awesome. Gorgon decapitation. Too fast for you. I'm not gonna let that slide.
You.
Hello? What was that?
I have suffered enough, Spartan.
Peirithios.
He sentenced me to this eternal torture. My prison of tinder. But now that you are here, you can free me. All I have left is my bow. Please, free me. And it is yours.
Alright, bet. I'd like a bow. Free weapon. To be honest, I don't know what I'm doing. I'm fighting this thing. And now we're riding it. Oh my god, that's sick. That's a nice addition. Yo, I'm literally shooting fire too. Just clearing out everyone. Good boy. Yeah, I got him on a leash. It's fine. He won't hurt you. He doesn't bite. Don't worry.
No! No, stay away!
Poor guy. Hey, at least you're released. Released from your torment. Oh yeah, let's finish this off now. Oh my god! For an intro to the game, so far, this has been the best one. Just comprehending the new changes they made, the creativity into all the QTEs, and then the characters, the voice, the soundtracks. It's been amazing. Bow of Apollo. A fiery bow that once belonged to the god Apollo. How did this guy get his hands on?
You have gained the bow of Apollo. Its fiery arrows will clear your path.
Shoots fast. That's rapid fire. Who's Apollo again? He's a god, right? He's definitely a god. Sounds very familiar. Ooh, Minotaur horn. That's different. Increase your overall item power. Man, why is there a lot of rats just roaming around? Yeah, that rat doesn't die. That rat is the most powerful. More powerful than Zeus. Judges of the Underworld. Oh, we're near that, the big chain that holds between Mount Olympus and Hades. A message is emblazoned on the plate. Those who seek to be judged must first complete the trials of Erebus. Trial 1, the condemned. If all of these trials have to do with fighting, it should be easy. Alright, that's it, trial 1, done. Why do the condemned souls of Hades continue to seek salvation when they are eternally damned? Kill wandering souls before they are converted into Hades army. Oh no, I don't want them to be converted. What? It converts to that thing? No, no, no. Please. I'm more focused on not letting them get there. Oh, the Minotaur finisher is different. Still shoved the sword in his mouth, but different style. Third trial, the chosen. Destroy everything. That's the third trial. Alright, we destroyed everything. Don't tell me there's a fourth trial. Okay, there is.
By the gods of Olympus and Order of Zeus, we are the three judges. Face your final judgment, mortal. King Aeacus has found you wanting. King Rhadamanthus has found you worthy.
Okay, it falls good news.
To me, King Minos, to make the final decision. Your future is cloaked in shadow. The realm of the afterlife is not yet ready for you. Beyond that door waits your destiny.
Ooh, that's a door? A magnificent statue of a young girl cast in bronze. Looks like gold. Alright guys, we're gonna call it here for now. Like I mentioned earlier, that was one of the best starts to a game. That introduction for God of War 3 was absolutely a masterpiece already. Now the next god that's gonna fall is Hades, which is shocking because like the top two or two of the top three gods fall first. Anyways, I hope you guys enjoyed this God of War 3 gameplay. Stick around for more. I'll see you guys in the next one. Peace.